Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need.
Indoctrination.
I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival. Him down.
Get ready. Let's go.
Oh, come on, what the f-
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago.
What?
But it could be a glitch in the system.
Oh, it was supposed to die. Damn it.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Step away from the terminal. The
project is almost complete. I thought I'd feel a sense of accomplishment, but instead, I feel dread. I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
Rerouting power. Critical entropy damage. Critical system damage. Ready. System failing.
Get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Shepard has been sedated constantly for 2 days now. We've had to increase each dosage. It seemed like Shepard was waking up a moment ago, but it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working.
You know, there is something called restraint.
I woke up this morning in a cold sweat. The nightmare was back, the one with the enormous starship crawling through the citadel and all my friends turning to dust. Even now I can see it in my mind. I want this to stop.
When it's silent.
Okay, da, 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 da. Only three? Did we ever have a three-way security? Interesting. I guess this is the last DLC before Mass Effect 3. It would at least make sense, story-wise.
Come on! Get in there! Blow flamethrowers!
Why is he moving that fast? What the heck? Why are they so fast? What the heck? What the heck?
Kids is acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. I know I'm not the only one having those dreams.
What the heck? Why are they so fast? Oh, come on. Why? It seems to be buggy. The moment I lock onto them or look at their direction with my sniper rifle, they are instantly getting super speedy. I mean, what the heck?
Thank you.
I wonder what happens if I wait 1 hour and 48 minutes. That's the game end, isn't it? That would be a cool Easter egg. But I'm not willing to wait 2 hours long, so we will not find out.
To activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Alert. All colonists living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module. An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Yay! More killing. Seriously? What the fuck? Of course. Sure, the cutscene ends and right next to me two people spawn, instantly killing me. That makes a lot of sense. Where's my ammunition? Oh, come on, don't tell me that the game load... Seriously? I mean, this DLC was buggy before, and it apparently still is. Yay!
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson. How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
I need more time. Get in there.
Okay. Shields are down.
Reactor temperature approaching critical.
Shield down.
Reactor
Again, only tres. But why? Odd. Two and done. Shut out. Seriously? Until next time.